Now let me demonstrate you how this drag system works.
And I have tied the line to the end of my son's bicycle.
As you can see, half drag, that means almost 2.5 kgs. Hi there, this is Jomi Thomas, this is Iman, that is Nivin, and this is Issa. And today we'll be explaining how a drag system works on a reel. Every fishing reel has a drag mechanism. I have a reel over here, which is from Caperland, and this reel has a drag, max drag of around 5 kg. It has a front drag. Now, what is a drag system? Drag is a mechanism available in a reel which can be used to apply a force or a lock against the movement of the fish. So once a fish has been hooked, it tries to swim away, and this drag can be used to apply an appropriate amount of force to stop that fish from running. Now, for example, it has a max drag of 5 kgs, which means that it can handle a fish which can generate a force of 5 kg while running. And it is very important to consider the drag when you go out for buying reels, because your choice of the reel completely depends on the type of fish you're going after. If you're going for a huge fish, say you're going for surf casting or you're going for sea fishing from a boat, so you might catch larger fish. To handle larger fish, you should have a reel with a higher drag system. The drag force is measured in kgs. Higher the drag, better the reel. It's not necessary that you should always buy a reel with a higher drag, because reels with higher drag value are costly. So it completely depends on what fish are available at your place or what type of fishing you're going after. Now let me give you an example. If you're going after catfish, and let's say you would catch a catfish of 5 kg, it does not mean that 5 kg of fish can generate 5 kg of force. No, 5 kg fish would generate a max force of around 2 to 3 kgs, and that would be enough with this particular reel, which has a max drag of 5 kg. But let's say if you're going after a fish which is say 25, 30 to 40 kgs, and it can generate a running force of around 6 to 7 kg, then in that case you should go for a reel with a higher drag value. Let's say you catch a fish which can generate a force of 8 kg with this reel, which has a drag value of max 5 kg. You will not be able to pull that fish in. Now let me demonstrate you how this drag system works.
Now I have set the drag loose currently now. It's not completely loose, but it is halfway loose, and I have tied the line to the end of my son's bicycle, and Nivin is on the bicycle and will be testing his running strength with this reel.
As you can see, half drag, that means almost 2.5 kgs. He could easily run with this drag setup. Now we'll test it with maximum drag. Okay, so we are ready now, and we'll test it with the max drag, which is 5 kg. Initially, I'll keep the drag loose. Once he takes the speed, I'll slowly tighten it to the max drag. Now that is max drag. He's trying to pull it.
Niven is still trying to fight, but he cannot generate a force greater than 5 kg.
Now looking at Niven, Ivan also wanted to give a try.
Is unable to generate a force of greater than 5 kg. Now this is what is the mechanism of a drag system on a running fish. Now let's see what happens when you catch a bigger fish which can generate a force greater than 5 kg.
Now Ivan will be holding the rod and I have set the reel on its maximum drag value. And this is what happens if I catch a bigger fish with this reel. The drag cannot set enough force to act against the movement of the fish. Thanks for watching this video. We'll see you soon in my next video.
To watch more videos from this channel, click on subscribe and hit the bell icon.